My name is Bailey Chisholm, and I'm a licensed esthetician. Growing up, I was kind of always the person that people would come to for prom makeup or just, hey, like, will you do my eyebrows? So I've just become the go-to person for my friends, and that's honestly what really pushed me to this career in aesthetics. I think something that makes me unique is that I have worked with people of all ages, backgrounds, and ethnicities, and I really do think I can take my experience and really connect on a deeper level with my clients, personally and professionally. It always means so much to me when someone comes and trusts me with such intimate moments, whether it be preparing their skin for an event or just, you know, relaxing and feeling good about themselves. It makes me proud that I'm that person for them. I want to help my clients feel confident in themselves. I really do think that if you feel good and you look good, then you can do your best.
Hi, my name is Brianna Lopez, and I'm a licensed esthetician. I wanted to become an esthetician so people can love their skin. I also really enjoy pampering people, especially moms. The best thing for me is when a mom like gets up and says, wow, I'm so relaxed, thank you so much. And the before and after pictures, they get so happy with them. It's just really rewarding to me when moms like the skin they're in. I like doing facials just because of the before and after pictures. It's just amazing how one treatment can do so much. So for a basic facial, I like to add a couple things. I start off with the cleansing, and then I add in some LED lights. I also like to do the spatula. My favorite part is the 12-step massage, just because that's when my clients start snoring, and that's a compliment for me. What makes me unique right now, I am a breastfeeding mama, so I've had a lot of breastfeeding moms come to me because I'm now providing, like, if they bring me their breast milk, I add their breast milk in their mask. There's just a lot of benefits to adding breast milk to your face masks, your sheet masks. It's good for eczema, acne, and sunburns. Moms are really loving it. The main thing I want my clients to experience with me is relaxation. And another thing is just for them to love their skin. Like, I want my clients to not have to wear a whole bunch of makeup because they're trying to hide the blemishes. I don't want people to be hiding their skin. I want them to show off their skin and be happy and proud.
My name is Epiphany Ellis. I am a licensed esthetician in Oregon. I was interested in becoming an esthetician because growing up, I had a lot of skin problems and I was not very confident. And then hearing about what esthetology specifically is was really interesting to me. I saw a lot of things that were just specifically based off of making people feel better and physically helping them rather than just making cosmetic changes to make them feel pretty until they take it off. I want to help my clients by making sure that they feel like they're in a safe environment. I want to make sure that they feel better than how they showed up. I want them to leave feeling like they had a good day and they feel beautiful. I personally really enjoy doing facials because when you're doing a facial, you can see someone getting really relaxed. And with that, you do see results, and it's not cosmetic. You can see the skin physically change, and you can see improvements with that, and I enjoy seeing that because you get to see people really happy again. As an esthetician, I have a unique perspective because personally, I've had a lot of moments in my life where I haven't had great skin or I never really just felt confident with myself. So I understand what it's like to be on the other side of things. I find it to be really rewarding when I'm doing a treatment and then I just see someone really happy when they pick up the mirror. It's just the smile at the end makes a big difference.
Hello, I'm Kendall and I am a licensed esthetician. I became an esthetician because a really good friend of mine became one, and she fell in love and knew that it was just my path and what I would be amazing at. She thought I had great communication skills. I was really able to connect with everyone, and I have a passion for making people happy. My favorite service to give someone is a facial. You can customize it to whatever their needs are, and when they get off the table and they feel glowy and relaxed, it's the best feeling in the world. I love eyelash extensions because people feel like a brand new person and they get something fast and easy, and they just feel great every morning when they wake up and they just get to get up and go. I want to help my clients with everything. I love helping people, and you know, not everything that they come in asking for is what you're going to be able to offer them, but really guiding them to what is going to be the best for them and their skin, I think is amazing. I love it. It's exciting every day.
My name is Michelle Garcia, and I'm a licensed esthetician in Oregon. I enjoy combining my nerdy interest in science with beauty and being able to see great glowing skin. I became a licensed esthetician because I enjoy helping people look good, which I know makes them feel good. My husband and I opened a spa in 2017. Not only does my husband work there, but also my daughter works there. So it's really great to be part of a family business in our local community where we all have the opportunity to help family, friends, and community members look and feel good. The treatments I really enjoy providing clients are ones with exfoliation, where they really see those immediate results in glowing skin. So the hydrafacials or dermaplaning. So my favorite part of the job is getting to know my clients and understanding their skin concerns. Having a role where I can help them address problems maybe they've been struggling with for years is definitely very rewarding. What makes me unique is, I think, age, and having an opportunity to help our younger clients with skin issues that they've struggled with in their youth, which I've been there and done that. And now that I'm older, also being able to really understand and focus on the battle we all fight, and that's aging and trying to retain beautiful, healthy skin. There's nothing better than seeing somebody leave with a huge smile on their face.
My name is Sammy, and I'm a licensed esthetician. I've always loved working with people and building the connection. I worked in the coffee industry as a barista and a manager for about 8 years. Now that I'm an esthetician, I feel like that's still my favorite part about my job, is helping people and the connections and building the rapport and the relationships. A service I like to give is eyelash extensions, just because I've always had them and they've kind of helped me just feel prettier even when I have like harder days. It's so simple, but it really makes a difference. I want to help my clients because I want to help them feel beautiful in their own skin and feel confident, whether that be with the extensions and with the makeup and the tinting and any of the extra stuff, or just like in their own skin. So recently I had a client who had never had a facial, and I did the facial and she loved it, but I performed some extractions and some dermaplaning and just over several appointments, and she was so happy with how her skin looked and felt, and it made me feel good because she didn't even know that that was something that was holding her back, not making her confident.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. Ooh, you make me feel so young.